And Toronto, according to reports, not letting him go anywhere. And a jam here early on. That is Alfonso McKinney.
He has a high motor. He goes hard, you know, and that is something that a lot of times takes young players, you know, a little bit of time to develop. That calendar date is different, you know, where things really start to click and their game comes together, you know, and it matches up with the confidence and it matches up with where they are mentally.
And what better way to get that done than build more courts throughout Africa?
Yes.
And allow players to play, get better, and get their dream on the track like that guy, Josh Okogie.